J&K police has made immense sacrifices. J&K police and all of our security forces have made enormous sacrifices. This attrition will steal our resolve. More than 1,600 SPOs and policemen of JK police alone have laid their lives down on the side of peace and tranquility, fighting for peace and tranquility. So we will be at it with all resolve. That's it.
I won't be able to say for what award or reward, but these kind of instances of each one, buddy pair coming to each other's rescue, we are all comrade at arms. There is no difference between the CRPF, the SSB, ITPP and the BSF, the army and the local police. We are all the limbs of the same organ. We are working very organically together, and as you rightly said, this gentleman, Arshid, within 3-4 minutes he rushed to the spot to save and come to the rescue of his fellow men. So this is part of J&K synergy. We have deep admiration for it. And in fact, in Delhi, the ceremony was organized by the DGCRPF and all the representative other paramilitary forces took part, CAPF. That itself signifies what kind of mutual affection and in what kind of synergy we are working.
Isn't this exemplary bravery, from the bravest of the
absolutely,
brave?
I know.
I
have known this gentleman through DGP and other colleagues. I met with him also. He is one of a proud JK policeman.
Subscribe to our channel and push the bell icon to get video notifications on your smartphone.